Welcome to new video. We upload informational videos daily. Make sure to subscribe us. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Link is in description. Let's jump to video. Importance virtues of Hajj. One, Hajj is one of the best acts of worship and is one of the pillars of Islam. Two, Hajj purifies the sins and pilgrim becomes sinless as a newborn child. 3. Reward of Hajj Mabrur, the one accepted by Allah, is paradise. 4. The pilgrims performing Hajj are guests of Allah. 5. For women, Hajj equals, in reward, observing jihad for the sake of Allah. Conditions that make Hajj obligatory upon a Muslim: 1. Has to be a Muslim. 2. Has to be sane and of sound mind. 3. Has to be an adult. 4. Being free, Hajj is not obligatory for a slave. 5. One who has the ability to do it, both bodily and monetarily. The etiquette of Hajj: following points should be observed by a pilgrim for Hajj, these are not obligatory. 1. All expenses of the Hajj should be arranged from halal earnings. 2. Intention of Hajj should remain sincere, there should be no thought of trade or business or any other intention other than performance of Hajj. 3. During your entire journey of Hajj, don't talk harshly with anyone, be gentle and loving with everyone. 4. You should not involve yourself in quarrels, indecent talks and conversations about the matters of this world. Instead, you should busy yourself in recitation of the Holy Quran and Dhikr of Allah. 5. Do as much good deeds as possible during this blessed journey. Essential, free, and obligatory actions, wajibat, of Hajj. The essential parts, free, of Hajj are 3. 1. Entering Ihram with the intention to start the rituals of Hajj. 2. Staying in Arafat, also called Wakaf at Arafat. 3. Tawaf al-Ifada, also called Tawaf al-Ziyara. Obligatory acts, wajibat, of Hajj are 6. 1. Staying at Muzdalifah. 2. Sa'i between Safa and Marwa, this can be performed with Tawaf al-Ifada. 3. Stoning, pelting of Jamara, Rami. 4. Sacrifice of an animal, only for pilgrims performing Hajj-e-Tamattu and Hajj-e-Qiran. 5. Shaving the head or cutting the hair. 6. Tawaf ul-Wada of Kaaba, farewell Tawaf. Remember that Hajj becomes invalid if any essential parts, Fari, is omitted, whereas if an obligatory act, Wajibat, is omitted, Hajj is still valid, but the one who omits it must offer a compensatory sacrifice called, Dam, a sheep, for each omission of obligatory act. In next video we will discuss days of Hajj and what to do on them. Leave a comment below if you think we missed something. Make sure to subscribe us. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter, link is in description.